The fact these kids are playing music at all is a miracle. Most of them live below the poverty line. Their parents can't afford to buy or rent instruments. They're part of a youth orchestra run by the Los Angeles Philharmonic. Their instruments were donated. The lessons are free. It's music that keeps these kids off the streets, away from gangs, and out of trouble.
We have issues with gangs in our parks. We have issues of crime in our area. Many of our students live in one room with their entire family. And so really, Yola Ola being this after-school program serves as a haven for a lot of our kids. It's a safe place for them to be.
I was like a very mischievous kid. And I would like get in trouble a lot, and I think I would have continued to get in trouble at school. And I think with Yola, I found like this passion and love with music, and just completely changed me.
Raymond Chavez started playing clarinet a couple years ago and was able to travel with the LA Philharmonic to London to perform. It's the only time he's ever traveled. His younger brothers are also in the program.
It changed me a lot because when I didn't have Yola, I had a lower grade.
I want to go past college and get a diploma and be a professional trumpet player.
The students rehearse together 5 days a week, and many of them practice every single day. But some of the students can't take their instruments home with them.
April was one of those students.
Ever since I was 9, I lived in a homeless shelter. So I never really got a chance to play at home.
April and her mother moved around, jumping from shelter to shelter. This was the only constant in April's life.
So she's had a focus and stability with this music program, and that's really, I think, made a tremendous difference.
Conductor Gustavo Dudamel modeled the youth orchestra program after Venezuela's music education program called El Sistema. He works in solidarity with students from both countries. The Los Angeles-based program, which began in 2007, has had a profound impact on the lives of more than 500 at-risk youth.
This is not only a musical program, a regular musical program where you learn music, you know, to be a musician. So we start only to give an instrument, to give hope to the children who maybe never thought, you know, to be a musician or to play an instrument.
The program has not only kept these kids away from drugs and gangs, but has also inspired many of them to pursue music as a career. Lindsay Mastis for Telesur, Los Angeles.